Made a lot of sense. I didn't get that last quite much though. Oh, but yeah. Oh, okay, thank you. So, Michael, do you need...
My
kid! Yes, bro.
Oh, I think I forgot to give them to you. No, I did. Well, when you had died the second time, because you had died when you and Michael were fighting over some diamonds. Michael took those diamonds.
No, I didn't take all of them.
I took one of them. Michael took the other one. It's okay, Michael, I'll give you 10 diamonds too. Like two has gotten. I'll give you 5.
I cannot find the cords of the actual thing.
Matt, I'm rich now, I guess what? I have a stack of diamonds. Yeah, Margot, it is not a good nether.
What?
Yeah. So my gun stuff of course in there, yeah. I guess you can see it. They don't go through it though.
Why?
I don't know what to do here. I got seven. I also like the problem charge of that fellow.
And lie, what the hell? Yeah, we just spawned.
Yeah, but... What the...
Set your spawn in the bed. That's what Matteo used to do on every single world. So like if you do like a lot of stuff, you get like one diamond. Nah, that's not a good idea. Once I employed him to do that, I put him full iron, I gave him some enchantments, he died. So don't waste your stuff on him. How much would you pay? So like with me getting all the materials, I don't need, I'm not gonna use cobblestone. I'm gonna use either clay, I'm thinking of. Not clay, I mean like, what do you call it? Not bricks, you know, those... Like... I forgot how to say it. That was like dyed clay.
Oh, okay, like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I use white terracotta.
Okay. I'll supply you with all the cobblestone you need, though. And I'll supply you with the wood as well. So the glass is up to you.
Okay. I can get that.
Wait a bit, Michael. How much did
that do? About 20 iron, but it depends how high you want the house, how much floors.
I want to get on 3 floors.
3 floors? Then that would be 2 diamonds. I mean, it's 3 floors. But how do you want the house laid out? So,
you have a village house.
Yeah.
I want it not exactly like a village house, a big version of a village.
Okay.
You know what I mean, right?
Yeah. I understand you.
First of all, how much cobblestone and stone related stuff would
you use? I'll see. I'll check some crafting recipes and see what I can use.
So, first of all, little diamonds, Mike.
What?
That's your little diamonds, Mike. Michael, hello.
Hello.
Okay, so Michael, you got me to buy them, you know?
Yeah, what? Wait, I have to go BRB.
Okay. Depending on how much it tells me.
I mean, okay.
I mean, you, depending on how much, and depending on what, for example, wood, it's easy to get, and so cobblestone is okay to get. But for example, if it has something like, if it says something like snow, it will be cost a bit more. For example, like wool. No. So how much do I pay you? Yeah. Normally, in general, every day. And real life or Minecraft? Yeah. Every week.
Real week?
Yes.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm a dealer.
Sometimes you get a little bit of I could do a 12, like 12 blocks. 12 by 12.
Yeah,
How much do you, and 3 blocks per floor?
3 blocks per floor.
Okay.
So how much does that cost me?
What?
Two diamonds.
What lie? Okay, let me check some crafting recipes I can use for the. Lie, do you have a stone cutter? Wait, how do you even make a stone cutter?
Let's go on the crafting recipe window. Michael, in the house we made out of wood, glass and cobblestone, that's all. Michael, to make a... what do you want to grind? Oh, yeah.
Stone cutter.
Stone cutter, you require one iron and three stone.
Where's the grindstone? Cause I need a not grindstone, like stone cutter, and then I can. This I'll need the grindstone stone cutter, and I'll check what I need. Wood, I'll probably need 2 stacks though. No, just a stack of logs. Baby. I have to go. I have football. Now. No, what the Okay, I'll mute my mic and leave it on, but my PS4 will switch off automatically, like, after 20 minutes.